set. Hello.
Yo.
I have.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome if you're new. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to change your Bloxburg options to different colors, besides kind of like the primary colors. I'm not sure if that makes sense, but this hack, or this was actually an update, actually not a hack, but this came from the 9.2 update in Bloxburg. So yeah, this little trick hack, whatever you want to call it, is actually really, really easy. So if you didn't know how to do it, then make sure to keep
make
on
sure
watching.
You guys like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss a video, and let's get started.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you guys how to change the colors in Bloxburg. As you can see, it's a random blue button, and I'm going to show you guys how to change it to any color you pretty much want. Okay guys, so the first thing you're going to do is you're going to press the option button here, and once you go to options, you're going to press the primary color button, and as you can see, you have these boring, light, bright colors that you probably don't really want, and you probably want a soft aesthetic, whatever you want, really. You just don't really want those colors, so I'm going to show you guys how to change it. So guys, I'm going to press that, and as you can see, you press this little number button underneath, and you can just going to fill it in with a number. Now there is a code, and I'm going to type in 255158 and 158 again. Now if you press the enter button, once you're done, actually it'll do it automatically. If you press it, then as you can see, it says that you have to rejoin to actually wait for it to kick in. Now I'm going to rejoin. Okay guys, so I'm rejoining now, and once you have rejoined, I'm just loading in really quick. And now that I'm all loaded in, as you can see, all the options are changed. The home screen is changed, and like I said, you can change it to any color you want. I'm linking some videos down below so you guys can go ahead and pick a color that's for you. Some awesome videos that people would help you find. So now I'm at my house, and now as you can see, the options are changed. You can go to build mode, and all the categories are changed. And yeah, it's just really, really cute overall. If you guys want to do this, or if you guys don't know any codes, I'm going to leave a link to some videos that will help you find them. Link in the description. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Sorry if you do not understand it correctly. If you do not understand it all the way, and if I'm doing it too fast, then there will be some videos on YouTube. You can search up how to change your Bloxburg colors, and basically it's going to be a whole bunch of videos there. It's going to be how to do it, and if those people will help you a little more than I did, then I really hope you find those videos that will, because all I want to do is help you guys know how to do this to make your Bloxburg home screen super, super cute. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. Once again, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell if it helped you. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much for almost 100 group members. I may make a video basically saying thank you and basically also saying like what I'm going to do to celebrate. I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to do to celebrate, but we have 5 more members until we are at 100 group members. That's so crazy. But yeah, see you next time. Bye. I'm pretty sure I said this a million times, so make sure to look in the description below to find all the videos, because I'm leaving a couple links for some videos so you guys can find your color for your home screen in Bloxburg. So yeah.